Find an equation of the line passing through the points 3, 4, and 5, 6. When you are given 2 points and you are asked to find an equation, you want to use the slope formula. The slope formula is m equals y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. Next step would be to label your points so you don't get confused. Let me call this first point x1, y1, and x2, y2. Now, plug these values into your slope formula. Y2 is 6 minus y1 is 4, and x2 is 5 minus x1 is 3. This gives me 2 over 2. And I can reduce further. 2 over 2 is the same as 1. So my slope is 1. Now I found my slope and I have a point. I can use the point slope form, which was y minus y1 equals mx minus x1. And I can write my equation of the line. Y minus y1 is 4 equals my slope is 1, x minus x1. I could have also chosen my second point and used those x and y values to plug in for x1 and y1. I would have gotten the exact same equation. So it doesn't matter. Usually I choose the easier point, and in this case 3, 4 is definitely easier as we are dealing with smaller numbers. So simplifying this equation, we get y minus 4 equals x minus 3. Solving for y, so adding 4 to both sides, and we are left with y equals x plus 1. This is the equation of the line that goes through the points 3, 4, and 5, 6.